करके बना ऐसे ऐसे ही एंगल बनेगी
ओके
सरस्वती
नहीं बैठना पॉसिबल नहीं है
एंड इट वाज फाउंडेड इन द ईयर 1894
फाउंडर्स ऑफ द ब्लैकबेरी आर माइक लैजार्डिस एंड चार्ल्स फ्रेगिन
फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट परमानेंट लॉन्च बाय द ब्लैकबेरी लिमिटेड
स्ट्रक्चर में आएगा ना वो
The very first product with the BlackBerry name, as the name of the BlackBerry was previously Research in Motion. So the phone which is having the BlackBerry name was the BlackBerry 850, which was released in 1999. This phone works on a BlackBerry operating system one. Then after following this, many devices came in the market. In 2002, BlackBerry launches its 5810 model, which was having the BlackBerry operating system 3.6. And the drawback of the phone is that it was not having the built-in speaker. So every time when we have to call anybody, we have to use the headset. So that is the drawback of the BlackBerry 5810 phone.
Okay, so as you guys know, our topic is downfall of BlackBerry. So we thought that before giving you information about the downfall of BlackBerry, just to make you familiar with the peak time of the BlackBerry, which is known as which is in between the years of 2006 to 8. It is considered as the golden era for the BlackBerry phones. And I think many of you guys will agree with me. BlackBerry phones at that time between the time period of 2006 to 8 is like today's iPhone.
In 2006, as my colleague said, that era was for the BlackBerry. That golden era was for BlackBerry only. So at that time, BlackBerry announces its phone Pearl 8100, which was capable of having the digital camera of 1.3 megapixel and other capabilities related to multimedia.
At that time, BlackBerry introduces a very new thing, which is a new app for messaging. They gave a name as BlackBerry Messenger or BBM. It was very new, and when something new comes into the market, everybody, as a customer or consumer, they appreciate and admire it very much. So it was a it gave a boost to the BlackBerry phones and made them much more popular.
In 2008, as that period was for the BlackBerry and that brand was very loyal brand, so the BlackBerry stock price reaches to over high of 9,477.89 rupees per share.
Okay, in our next slide, what we are having is an advertisement video which was released in the golden era of BlackBerry.
I love the sound of applause. I love the warmth of friendship.
BlackBerry Torch, BlackBerry Gold.
I love laughter.
My head.
changes, because when 2007 Apple iPhone got introduced into the market, so it was a touchscreen phone. But what BlackBerry thought that people will not, and they avoided it and underestimated the capabilities of Apple iPhone. And they thought that people will not appreciate the touchscreen phone that much, and they will be, you know, using continue to use the keyboard phone only.
Market changes are continuously happen. So BlackBerry underestimated that Apple and Samsung brand. As we can see, they did not foresee the smartphone revolution. BlackBerry was still busy in making their quality keypad phones, which was like tapping, and at that time only the Apple come up with the touchscreen phone. So the managers did not look for the change or for the revolution at that time. That went wrong for and that is the main reason behind the downfall of the BlackBerry.
Okay, and another reason is BlackBerry failed to respond to changing is because it was also late. Google launches Android into the market, and it was so much more user friendly as compared to the BlackBerry OS. Which BlackBerry didn't predict to what the change will happen into the market.
Quite late in releasing the touchscreen device. The BlackBerry, after the announcing of the Apple's touchscreen phone in 2007, BlackBerry announces its touchscreen phone in 2008, named as the BlackBerry Pearl 8100. So it's like almost 1 year later, the BlackBerry came into the market with a touchscreen device. So BlackBerry underestimated the Apple and Samsung brands, and they were continue to have their trend.
Okay, here's a comparison of the number of apps. It is a survey from the March 2017, and where we can see that BlackBerry was operating only 234,500 of number of apps, as compared to where Google Play and App Store, Apple App Store was providing 28 lakhs and 22 lakhs of the number of apps.
Market share of mobile operating system in India. So these are the figures in which the BlackBerry operating system was used in 2012. The share of the BlackBerry operating system was only 0.26, and the shares get decreases in 2018-19 the share gets dropped to 0.03-0.02%.
Here is the globally revenue. Graph of BlackBerry mobile phones, where year of 17, 18 and 19, where you can see the graph is falling continuously.
So the previous. So the strength of the phones are highly secure phones, as developed an established brand and strongly focus on business for corporate oriented groups. They are only focusing on the corporate oriented.
BlackBerry OS, which was not that much user friendly as compared to Android, and another is